Yeah, we do.
They don't usually land this close, though.
Brooks, look what I have.
Wow, how about that?
It's a special wish granting wand.
This was your wish, Miriam?
It's her Twilight wish. We make wishes come true for seniors.
That is really cool.
And CNN is on here filming it. So if you watch a channel called HLN, Leaders with Heart, on September 18th, you'll see it.
All right. That's awesome. Miriam, happy birthday. So
thank
cool.
You.
Brooks has a great grandma who's 104.
Oh my goodness.
She's got me for 4 years.
Wow.
Great grandma Tramma, she's up in New York.
Whoa, coming down right over the head there.
All right, bud, check it out.
Look at that.
Balloons.
Look at the balloon come down. Whoa. To God be the glory. Thank you for the ride.
Oh, wow.
And thank you, Stanley. I know, me either. Not for the life of me. What a huge balloon. Never seen one like that before.
By the way, you made that entire school bus full of kids morning.
Wasn't that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, that was the coolest. We couldn't have planned that.
My son is on there. I'm sure he's like, woo!
You know, you couldn't plan that. It just has to happen, right?
That was great, right? Everybody on the bus got to see it, too.
So I always say balloons should be a little fun for everybody.
It's the whole intergenerational aspect.
Miriam,
we've got all
okay
ages
there?
Covered.
Oh, I'm okay.
Just relax and then we'll get you out of there, okay?